about 12 years ago, our board of directors and our board president, Dr. Amy Pratt, decided that she wanted to create a school that was an intentional community for all types of learners and all of Rhode Island's youth. So she began pulling together a group of other parents that were also interested in creating this intentional school community that was welcoming, that was nature-based, and it was also projects-based in real-world issues and activities.
It really is the reason why rural development is in rural communities. We provide financing at longer term, better interest rates for nonprofits and municipal organizations. Your school provides economic stimulus, it provides education, it provides opportunity. My first visit to the Green School, I was impressed. I thought, I want to come to school here. Please.
We're an environmental school, so we're in the middle of the woods. We get to go hiking for classes, we get to go on field work, which is really cool, where we get to, so like, for instance, last week we just went whale watching.
I think the Green School provides students with unique opportunities to experience learning in context beyond just answering questions and taking tests. Their work is relevant to their own experiences and the world that they live in.
And the different groups, activities, and like the inclusion. And also I think it just has to be the environment. It's just so different from where I'm like used to. I live in the city and it's always really busy, but now with everything spaced out and everything, it's just very easy to do better.
Well, I've ever since elementary school, I've always been going to small schools. I was even homeschooled. And I've always lived out in the woods my entire life. So this is just a perfect school for me. It's in the woods, I love the outdoors, and it's a nice small school, less than 200 kids, it's my type of school.
I think a lot makes it unique. One is that we do lead with character education. We really believe strongly that habits of work matters, that how a student shows up in the classroom and their ability to communicate curiosity and to ask clarifying and probing questions with one another matters. That a student's ability to learn time management and self-control and how to meet deadlines really matters. And it's those strong character traits that are going to lead our kids to be brilliant scientists and mathematicians and readers and writers and athletes.